NewzHook logo in orange spinning in the background.
Javed Abidi, pioneer of India's disability rights movement, is no more. Noted disability rights activist Javed Abidi died on Sunday following a heart attack. A former civil servant, he was respected as the father of India's disability rights movement. Director of the National Centre for Promotion of Employment for Disabled People, NCPDEP. Chairperson of Disabled People's International India. He had congenital spina bifida, a developmental disorder. A wheelchair warrior dedicated to the rights of disabled people. Had a major role in the drafting and passage of Rights of Persons with Disabilities (RPWD) Act 2016. Instrumental in making the voting process accessible to people with disabilities. United people with various disabilities under one umbrella. A voice and presence that will be strongly missed.
Image of NewzHook logo.